Now we have the latest on the border battle. Pima County Sheriff Mark Napier is in Washington, D.C., testifying before a congressional subcommittee about border security. Napier says there's a public safety and humanitarian crisis happening at the southern border. During his testimony, Napier says physical barriers along the border work well in certain areas, but technology and human resources are also needed to protect Americans.